If your hair dye in competition with the Sahara Desert, let me show you how to hydrate and moisturize it in two simple steps.